When I made over this dresser for my daughter's nursery, the most common question I got was how I made these flowers. We mix together the resin and pour it into the mold. Then you pop them out and this becomes this. I made a lot. Then I painted them and added rub and buff to the middles. I glued them on using E6000. Aren't they just gorgeous? And voila! The resin and molds are linked in my bio.